back in the morning.
It's practically blocking the road.
Well, there's no one for miles around. I'll go back there first thing. This time of year, it's bright early enough. It was a blowout. Shit happens. I'm having a nightcap.
Another drink.
I need... We need to unwind.
Yeah, I know why you want to sort this out in the morning.
That's out of order.
Out of order? Come on, your shawl.
Well, I take the line, it's probably a good thing we're okay and the shawl isn't. Roger, nightcap. Crunch week, you said. Sort things out. You said we needed time away. There we are.
Frank? Frank, where are you? Frank?
I said I soaked it overnight.
You would bleach on silk?
Nothing else was working. I didn't have to get up at 4 in the morning to do this.
I know. Listen, Frank.
No, you don't know. I'm sick and tired of not being up to scratch. You know how I've been feeling? Remember the first time I met your mother? And nothing I ever did measured up.
Listen, Frank, my alarm clock's just wrong. It's 8:10.
What are you talking about?
It's 8:10.
How can it be 8:10?
It is.
Well, your watch is broken then.
No, it's fine. Look.
What's going on?
Lucy, wait! Jesus.
Where's your mobile?
It was alone there.
Call your mother.
Why?
Maybe she can tell us if it's normal for this part of the world.
It's West Cork, not Lapland.
Mobile!
It's in the car.
Hey!